Day one is in the books. I had a whopping 7 pounds on 4 fish. I lost the 5th one a couple times. Definitely left some bites out there. They bit better than I expected them to bite. I don't know if it's because of the higher water conditions or whatnot, or if everybody just had to stay jammed in because of the late takeoff and the fog this morning. But looking forward to tomorrow to go back out and try to get up close to 10 pounds, make the cut, and fish Saturday.